there's a major update to the best video enhancer, and we'll be looking at Topaz AI 5.2.1, which has got three new exciting features: a new Rhea Enhancement model, an After Effects plugin for frame interpolation, as well as alpha layer support within Topaz Video AI, and finally there's a new pro level licensing arrangement. In this quick video, I'm going to concentrate on the new Rhea model, which in effect is a combination of the Proteus and the Iris models combined, and I'll quickly cover the other new features at the end of the video. The intention for the new Rhea model is to retain fine details in the video without being destructive to text. The outstanding and unique feature of Rhea is it processes the enhancement at a 4x scale and then downscales to your selected output resolution. This does come at a cost, as the processing time is considerably increased. In this example, I'm using a 960 by 540 image, as you can see in the input on the right-hand panel. I've set the output to 7680 by 43020, and that's 8K. I've set the model to the new Rhea option, and I can confirm that the processing did take much longer than the single Proteus model did. But look at these results, they're absolutely outstanding. And at the end of the day, if you need this sort of enhancement, you should be prepared to spend that extra time. Also, part of the 5.2 release from Topaz is an After Effects plugin that works directly in Adobe After Effects and includes access to all frame interpolation models up to a 16x slow motion conversion. And when you're in After Effects, you need to set a new composition for the new slow motion clip. Place a null object layer on top of the input clip at the length of what the new clip will be after the slow motion is created. So if you wanted a 3x slow motion on a 2-second clip, you'd require a null object layer at the length of 6 seconds. Then pre-compose the two layers and apply frame interpolation from the effects panel. Video AI can now copy alpha layers from inputs and merge them back with the AI model output videos. But you will need to use QuickTime animation, TIFF, PNG and image formats for the alpha layer to work. And finally, for larger organizations, as part of the 5.2 release, Topaz have now got a new pro-level licensing option for large professional organizations. And that's all for now. Thanks for watching.